Did you ever love somebody so much that the earth moved? Did you ever love somebody even though it hurt you?
You